Live from beautiful State of America Stadium in Chuckit, South Carolina, where they love to say, keep pounding, ever since the Tommy DeFist incident back in 13. We all remember where we were that day. I still remember the beautiful screams. Remember, in the MFL, we encourage you to play with your food. He's probably lining up against you. The Purple Mutant Eaters go up against the Scarolina Panzers. Welcome to MFL Game Day. Grim Blitzrow here. Let's listen in on the sidelines and hear what the team's captains have to say.
Hey, man, how's Scarolina Cinnamon? I don't hear what I'm saying.
It's a beautiful day for MFL football. At least in the booth with the AC, personal servants, and blood shield. Hi, Grim Blitzrow here with you, along with my partner Brickhead Mulligan and Mini Bricks. How are you guys doing?
I'm doing that little hottie who works the deep fry at the concessions.
He said how, not who, you idiot. Even if you got the answer right.
And it's first and 10. Look out, that's an all-out attack on the cute.
It's not how many times you fall, it's how you get back up.
Yeah, in this particular case, I'm thinking defibrillators and 100 cc's of adrenaline. And it's first and 10. Oh, a great catch, and he picks up a new set of downs. And it's first and 10. He's leaving a wake of destruction. Hit.
Well, technically, they're all monster hits, Grim, because, you know, they're all monsters.
Point taken. When skeletons make it to the end zone in one piece, that's always cause for celebration. Okay, nice and easy like a 2-foot putt.
You miss 2-foot putts all the time, Grim.
It's good. When you give up points, you need to get them back. Here comes the kickoff. Let's see if they can make them pay. First and 10.
Hot one, hot two.
And that's a pick. And now he punched his way out of. If there were any functioning brain cells before that hit, they're gone now. He's gonna have the IQ of a rutabaga after that hit.
Yeah, man, I was hanging on the pedal now. You know, yeah.
And it's first and 10. And he runs it for 4 yards. Second down and 6. I've had it. Man, what a hit that was.
Move, baby. No, you didn't. You know why? I'm too fast for you. I'm the greatest. The greatest, I tell you.
And it's first and 10.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
Oh, and that's what they call the money shot. Second down and 10.
Hot. Hot one. Hot two. Hot. Hot. Hot.
Third down and long.
Hot one, hot two, hot three.
At this point, with multiple interceptions, the QB should just break. Oh, man, Brooks, you gotta love a player who goes down fighting. Oh, and the quarterback threads the needle for a first down. And it's first and 10.
Hot one. Hey.
And he picks up maybe 4 on that play. Second down and 6.
Hot one. Hot two. Hot. 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 Hey.
Air ball. Hey, did we start letting ghosts into the MFL, Grim?
No, that was just a shitty pass to absolutely no one. Third down and 6.
Hot one. Hot two. Hey.
More speed. Engage. He broke free and has open field in front of him. Careful. One drop of blood gets on them, they can kiss their skin goodbye. Don't want to make any mistakes here. Just kick the ball through the upright, for God's sake. The kick is good.
As expected, those are pretty much just gimmies.
Let's see if they can keep the momentum going and keep these fans happy and, or bloodthirsty, whichever. Oh, hello! The burn returner was maimed by the opposing team, so it's up to the next man to replace him.
Yeah, what exactly is a burn returner, Grim?
Now, players who catch kickoffs and punts and run them back through the teeth of the defense. They have the lowest survivability rate of any player in the league.
The next man up just sat back down on the bench. He probably cramped his pants.
The kicker just ended up in the meat wagon. They'll need to find another player on their bench who can kick field goals. Good luck with that. And it's first and 10. Went off the rails of a crazy train and murdered that guy. Gotta love it.
He should bite his head off for an encore, Grim.
Second down and more than the QB would like.
Oh, man, he really wants it.
And he sends him to the ground with an exclamation point.
And a well-placed cleat.
Third down and 8. And he just wrestles away from that. And that pass is good for about 5 yards. Boring, but smart. Time to punt.
Whoa, whoa, you can't say that on the radio.
He boomed that one. Let's see if they can get a return. And he's got a chance for a good return here. Oh, nice hit. And it's first and 10.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
On that one, and he was just starting to pick up some speed.
Hey, Grim, I know a guy if that's what you're after.
Second down and 6.
Hot. Hot one. Hot two. Hot. 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 Hot.
Hot.
that's a real buzzkill.
Oh, great tackle! When his brain is unscrewed. Come on, that was a cheap shot. That's why I love this guy. And so do the fans. And it's first and ten.
Hot one.
He's rumbling and stumbling. He could go all the way. And it's first and ten.
Hot one. Hot two.
Second down in a very lot.
One, hot two,
and that's another pick. Man, oh man, the mama, he just knocked him into the next time zone.
Once he finds his head, he'll be okay.
And it's first and ten. Boom to the moon! Another loser bites the dust. In the MFL, winning is really about how much you want it, Bricks.
Well, he clearly didn't want to live as much as the other guy. That's a good point, Grim.
And it's first and ten.
When you hear the sounds of bones snapping like that, Grim, you assume the worst. Right?
Oh, man, Bricks, you gotta love a player who goes down fighting. The offense, and Metcalf will give them a first down.
I don't know if they're his, but he sure has a good set of hands.
The offense is down to their last running back. If they lose him, they lose all their running plays. And so at the end of one, we're all tied up. We'll be right back. And it's first and ten. Boom! And like the Titanic, his ship just went down.
Hey, I almost got that mutant bingo. All I need is 77 to bite it.
He scores! He earned those points on the heels of an epic run.
Don't call things epic, Rip. Think you're cool no matter what you do.
Junior, I don't want kids to think I'm cool. Don't make any mistakes here, or they'll kick the shit out of you in the locker room. Straight through the uprights. The home team is feeling confident as they get the kickoff into the air.
Scoring makes anyone confident.
It certainly does, Bricks. It certainly does. High five! And it's first and ten. Oh, look at this guy break tackles. He takes a licking and keeps on ticking. Second down and a lot. And a nice pass for a 10-yard gain.
It's not a first down in the stat line, but it's a first down in our hearts.
Third down and three. Boom, and he's dead.
Oh, bingo, bingo, bingo. I got bingo, Grim. Crashing into a slaughterhouse.
The 20. He's at the 10.
Touchdown!
last running back on the previous play. Next time the offense comes out in the field, they will have no running plays. Now, there are some who would argue that we should just skip this step and make touchdowns worth 7.
What, and kick the kicker's job in half? They'd just be called sinners then.
It goes right through.
Yeah, like a double-stuffed burrito from Taco Hell.
The best kind of kick is when it's right after a score.
Hey, speak for yourself. I'm usually the one who gets kicked after scoring.
Pow! And how about a little dirt sandwich? And it's 1st and 10. And he was stuck to him like glue. Second down and 10. Hey kids, do you remember getting shoved in a locker because you wore glasses? I do. He had nowhere to go and got nothing out of it. Third down and 10. And like breaks his balls, he is loose and heading for the end zone. He could go all the way. The 30. A touchdown saving tackle. Huh, I didn't know that was a penalty.
Yeah, these rule changes are ruining the game, Grim.
Third down and the punt, and they've had enough. The offense jumps on sides and attacks the ref. Third down and the offense needs a miracle. It's the ref, you idiot. Let's see what the penalty is. The offense has only 2 quarterbacks remaining on the roster. They better be careful because when those guys die, it's forfeit city. They need a good return here to set up the offense. That's a lousy kickoff.
Are they paying that guy or is he somebody's cousin?
And it's 1st and 10.
Not one.
Oh, he just got crushed. And it's 1st and 10. He picks up a 2. You knew you were going to see a lot of carnage today, folks. These teams have bad blood between them. Apparently, they got it from the same bloodmobile that usually parks outside next to the taco truck. Raccoon rabies blood is my thought. Always a player's favorite. And it's 1st and 10. Second down in a very lot. And the quarterback throws another pick. He should have eaten his sleep. Bam! Say goodnight to that guy, Bricks.
Goodnight to that guy, Bricks.
You're an idiot.
Boom! And like the Titanic, his ship just went down.
Hey, I almost got that mutant bingo. All I need is 77 to bite it.
First and four. Oh, no, it's the sticky ball dirty trick. The defense pretty much turned the ball into a yo-yo. He was starting to go somewhere, but he gets stumped after three.
They usually stop me after three, too. You know, the all-you-can-eat buffets? They're not as literal as you'd think.
Don't you just love the sound of bones snapping and cracking? I mean, when they're not your own.
And that'll bring up third and one. There aren't too many players that can... Touchdown! Oh, he ran through those defenders like a greased turkey. Don't make any mistakes here, or they'll kick the shit out of you in the locker room. The kick is good!
As expected, those are pretty much just gimmies.
The teams are lined up for the kickoff. Not a bad kick, but not a great one either.
Well, his nickname is Lukewarm.
And he's proud of that?
Yeah.
Oh, with the brain scrambler! And it's first and ten. Oh, and that's how you play defense. Of course, he could have had an interception, returned it for a touchdown, and changed the entire game, but I don't want to nitpick. And he punched his way out of that. Gets the ball, get the first in. Oh, that was totally uncalled for. And that's why we love the MFL. And it's first and ten. Second down and ink. 2 minutes remain in the half.
Great! I gotta take a dump!
Again? You just went. How is that even possible?
It's the nachos, man! Want some?
At this rate, the QB's gonna have more interceptions than completions. And he's off to the races. He's at the 20. And the MFL keeps pounding out the death hits on WMFL 98.8, the greatest hits of all time.
Huh? Did you just say greatest hits? Where?
The offense has only one quarterback left. If he dies, it's game over.
This new QB, he don't even look too confident. He's pleading with the coach on the sidelines about something.
Yeah, he's telling his coach to punt. What a pussy.
And it's first and ten. He's leaving a wake of destruction in his path. And he finds open space. He's running toward the end zone.
Turn on your jets, you son of a bitch.
The offense lost their last quarterback. Next time their offense comes out on the field, they will have to forfeit the game. Don't try to get fancy here. Just put the ball down and kick it.
In that order, Grim?
It goes right through.
Yeah, like a double stuff burrito from Taco Head.
The Scarolina Panzers blitz the opposition until there is no one left. They win by forfeit. There's not much left of the opposition, and the fans are loving it. There was only one way this game was going to end, and that was in a forfeit.
That's not quite true, Grim. The alien spacecraft could have crashed into the stadium and ended the game. How about it?
How about if you shut the hell up right now? We go down to the field and listen to what the MVP has to say.
Today's game was brought to you by the Hexon Oil Corporation. We drill it, spill it, and kill it, so...